Tori, and this is Mori Mori Entertainment. We are reacting to Super M 100 music video. Now, Tori's gonna hate me for saying this.
I liked Jopping.
I did not. I feel like Super M is a cash grab from SM Entertainment. I know some of y'all out there feel the same. And I feel like they took arguably some of the most popular members from those groups
and just
threw them together. Mm-hmm. And like, it kind of upset me because NCT had just come off tour.
NCT so, just came off tour. But here's another thing.
I feel like they were being overworked. Mm.
10 is in a lot of units, which is NCTU. He's also in Wavy. Now he's in Super M. You have Mark, who's part of, you know, NCT 127, NCTU. Now
he just left Dream.
And, you know, now he's in Super M. Mm-hmm. And then you have Taemin, who's Shiny, his solo, and Super M. You have...
Which, Taemin just came out with something.
Yeah.
Wavy just came out with something. Mm-hmm. So it's... Baekhyun just came out with something.
Yep. And, let's see here. Who else? I thought Kai had something, too.
Mm-mm.
No, not yet. I feel like he's about to.
But it's like they're doing
Lucas
a lot.
Lucas is part of
Lucas Wavy just did something.
And NCTU. Mm-hmm. So he's in three things too. Like, you're overworking them by shoving them in a lot of stuff. It's not like they're getting pay increases.
Right. And like, they're not getting breaks in between these.
A health issue.
Wavy just did release something.
Yes, Wavy just did. And then not too long ago,
Baekhyun
and NCT 127, because we got upset that they were around the same time as Dream.
Mm-hmm.
And then Taemin.
Taemin. Mm-hmm.
So it's pretty much everyone in that group just released something maybe a month and a half ago.
Mm-hmm.
2 months tops.
And for this to come out now means they've already been working on it while they were working on those other ones.
That's a lot of work and hard.
Yes. So we like the members. Don't necessarily like how SM decided to go about it.
Because that's too much, guys. Yeah. Each one of them's in like three things.
Mm-hmm.
They need a break, okay? They need a long vacation is what they need. The whole company just needs to shut down for a month and let all the artists...
That's not going to fucking happen.
Focus on your actors and actresses. Don't they have any of those anywhere? Don't they have like a little unit or something?
A lot of the idols do act. Kai is an actor.
Okay, well, he's not in a subunit right now, so he can go acting.
He's in
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The reason why all these comebacks are happening now is because
quarantine.
Like, their companies are still trying to make money, which fine, I get it. But at least give your artists a break. Like, it's obvious.
You're overworking.
SM artists have been working. Like, the members of Super M, most of them have been working on something this entire time.
Yep.
For other groups or their solos. So, that being said, if you have recommendations, DM us Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook. Guys, do not leave links down below if they don't work. I don't know why they just don't. Oh. All right, let's go.
I'm excited.
I wasn't a fan of Jopping, to be honest. And Mark and Taeyong are my 127 biases.
10.
Lucas is my Wavy bias.
10's my bias. And then Baekhyun's my EXO bias.
And Taemin's just...
And Taemin's just... My baby. Oh, he has purple hair.
Yeah, he does.
I do like his hair. Yo. Oh, he has blue.
Blue's my favorite color. He looks good with his split hair.
He really does. Those two colors in particular.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I know, right? Oh, 10 baby. My other baby. I like him with gray. That looks gray there.
Probably because it faded out.
Yeah.
Like, they get filmed at different times.
I like gray.
Hello,
he looks good there.
Yeah. He always looks good.
Okay, nice, showing off his chest.
Look at him with the Louis.
Oh, my baby.
My baby.
Yeah. That's why I thought I was losing my mind when I saw him.
Yeah.
Taemin's voice.
He's so speedy. I mean, it looks good, but.
Taemin looks phenomenal with blonde hair. Oh my god. He has a unique voice. I do like it. Ooh. Oh, 10. You guys need to slow down and take care of your health. You guys gotta slow down a little bit.
That was cool. He was like a hologram.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Walking like a boss. I really like him with gray. I really, really dig it.
Ooh. I want what you got.
There's your boy showing eye contact. Everyone deserves like a man like 10 in their lives. I need a 10.
I would take any of these types of men in my life.
Well, I definitely want a 10 and a 8. Those two for sure. I love them all, but those two. I love their hair colors.
They looked phenomenal.
They did.
The song is not my favorite. I hate to say it. It wasn't my favorite.
I liked Dropping more.
Like, I didn't really like Dropping, but I think I liked Dropping a little more than this. It's just this scene. One, like, the camera angles were changing a lot. Mm-hmm. It seemed like there was a lot going on, and it wasn't really focusing on the members. Mm-hmm. Like, they did do individual shots, but it's like it bounced a lot. Mm-hmm. And then, I don't know, like, song-wise, it seemed very repetitive. The dance was great.
I liked the
like,
dance.
They're all amazing dancers.
Oh, they're all phenomenal dancers. The outfits, they're always sexy. Like,
but it just seemed, I don't know, very repetitive. We go 100.
But that being said, I mean, we love the members. Mm-hmm. Okay?
It's just this, I don't think Super M songs are for me.
I liked Dropping.
At least not yet.
I had to listen to sidetracks again. I know there was another sidetrack that I liked. I just can't remember which one.
The only song before this I've heard is Dropping. Because I wasn't really into it. I didn't check anything else out. Mm-hmm. But
Dropping. Because I liked Mark's part in there. Mm-hmm. That was like...
That's the only reason I listened to it. Is because everybody was like, oh, Mark really went in.
He did.
So I listened and like his part, what like they all did good. It's just the song is not for me. Mm-hmm.
I felt like... MV-wise and everything, I did like Dropping more. Mm. I feel like this one with the train and all that, I didn't really like that. And the him being in the middle and cars driving by, race cars or whatever, I didn't really like that. Yeah. If anything, I could picture them driving like Fast and the Furious. Like it would have been different if they were in the cars and going boom, you know?
Yeah.
To me, that would have been like, we go 100. Each one of you guys are drive 100 miles per hour.
So
that's how I would have... Mm-hmm.
I mean,
thought of it.
If you're racing, you have to go over 100.
But well,
but which is a little weird that they had race cars. Like, I don't know. Anyways, guys, we do love the members.
Obviously, it's you guys just saw me go gaga over 10 and bake.
It's just this the music they're being given is not for me. I feel like they're kind of being given the bad songs. Like,
yeah,
not that they're bad, but I feel like they're being given like the
scraps.
Songs. Yes, because of. The popular members that are in here, arguably the popular members, and I feel like SM thinks they can just give them whatever and it'll be a hit, which it is, but I know a lot of people did not like Dropping. And I feel like it's going to kind of be the same with this. It's like, SM, don't give them scraps or leftovers. Give them something good.
Just because you have a bunch of popular ones. Because legitimately, they put all the popular members in there. Everyone loves Bake. Everyone loves Kai. Like, do you know how many people I know who their bias is Kai?
Everyone loves Taeyong. Everyone loves Mark. Everyone loves Lucas and Ten. Which, I mean,
I don't blame
the fact that we said there are biases, like, that should tell you something, you know?
In my defense, my biases from EXO left. Bake was my third bias from there, so.
Yeah, and Chanyeol's my bias from EXO, so.
Yeah. So, yeah. With that being said, we love you guys.
Yes, we love you guys. Bye.